Okay, so then I will going to draw your studio project site, and I will use the PDF that you got from the studio. So actually, I uploaded a sample file on the course website server here. So I will go to lighting and acoustics here, and then go to week one, and then there's a project site JPEG file. So I download it. And probably I will save it somewhere easy to remember. So I just cut and I'll paste it somewhere in a desktop and I place it, paste it here. Okay, and go and come back to Rhino. I will use use the function PictureFrame. So I'll type PictureFrame and I hit enter. And it will ask you to where is the file. So I go to desktop and then I will just select the project site file, JPEG file, I just download it, and okay. And then I'll probably start to from origin. So to select origin, you just simply type 0. You see here the type 0 is entered, and then I'll hit enter. And then actually your starting point is actually here. And then just roughly, and then I'm going to use, because this one is a little bit rotate around, I'll use shift. Shift is actually lock your direction X or Y. So here, somewhere I just kind of click one more time to finish the picture frame function. So now I just imported a picture frame, and then I just imported our site JPEG image. So basically you can import any kind of JPEG image here. Okay,